I Have Loved Hours at Sea, written by Sara Teasdale. I have loved hours at sea, grey cities, the fragile secret of a flower, music, the making of a poem that gave me heaven for an hour. First stars above a snowy hill, voices of people kindly and wise, and the great look of love, long hidden, found at last in meeting eyes. I have loved much and been loved deeply. Oh, when my spirit's fire burns low, leave me the darkness and the stillness. I shall be tired and glad to go.